Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, the Drama 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Black Mesa. When we last left off, we got through this hell maze of C4 detonators, and I kept failing, but I figured out where we gotta go, and now let's get through it. So I have to jump there, but as always, I'm going to fail. Jump! Oh my god. What the... what the hell is this thing? What? Don't put it. Is it gonna be put it up its ass? Don't put your hand up its ass. Are you? Oh, he's putting it up his butt. It's nasty. What do I do with this thing? What does it do? Hey, it looks like a boomer. With something coming out of its chest. This thing's weird. That's tight. What do I do with it? Whatever. Maybe I can put it on people's heads.
Get these guys off me.
Okay. What does it do? It's like a gun? It's kind of weird. Holy crap. Oh, so I got unlimited ammo. Oh, your ass is cooked. What are you talking about?
Let's run like hell.
No, you're not safe with me, buddy. Oh, hell no. We ain't partners. alien gun. Awesome. I love alien guns. Damn, this thing's cool. I like the way it moves, like its fingers and stuff. Put its hand up its ass, though. Come on, Gordon. That's gross. I'm going to be using this. Whatever the hell it does. I thought it would change him into like a monster or something. I like the fact that it doesn't use any ammo, so I mean that's cool, but it only has 8. So it's like dead, and then I gotta wait. And then I take a bunch of shots. But oh shit. Let's see if it can work on this. Damn, that's cool. It's like a homing device or something? I will try it out right now. What the fuck is that? Oh, the armada's here. What? What happened? Did I kill him? Oh my god, that was terrifying. Okay, I need this for that. Uh-oh. Oh, you got in the way, you jackass. I'm being shot. Suck alien gun. It is like a homing gun. I got an achievement too. Yeah, suck it. Oh, in your face, camel cake. What's going on? What is that? What the? That was weird. Tight, dude, that was weird. It's like a manta ray in the sky. That was amazing. What's that noise? I heard you, someone talking. I'm using this alien gun, hell yeah. Alien gun, alien gun. Shoots people in the face with alien gun. That was a terrible song.
All clear, sir.
Man, this alien gun's awesome. Can it break things? Oh, tight. Alright, cool, I can use some of that. I like it. It doesn't require any type of ammo, except for whatever ammo that is. That kind of breaks it faster, I think. All right, let's go. Hustle game, shouty.
Run, jump.
Well, who's talking? Did someone dying that wants to talk? You can't be talking when you're dead. You'll be a dead talker. You'll be a ghost. You ghoster. He's a ghosty ghost. DuckTales. Oh! Oh, wise guy, huh?
Wise guy, eh?
Ah, Kobe for 3! Yes! Damn right it got. Wait. Wait, is there some? He could see me? Was that the G-Man? That is the G-Man. Let me see. Oh, wait, no. Is he dead? No, you don't. You never have Freeman. Every time you think you have Freeman, you don't have Freeman. See, look. You're getting alien gunned. I'm shooting alien poop at you right now because I have my hand up his ass. Take that. Oh, I'm a terrible shot with this.
Haha! Yeah, yeah.
Woohoo! I just heard a door open. Oh, door closed. Never mind. What's this? No! You open. I love this alien gun. It's so. Hello? Hello? I don't need shotgun bullets, really? Ain't no one got time for that. Oh, yeah! Go, gadget, go! Banana, na 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 na. That open too? Man, all these doors are opening. What's with all the door openings? Run, run, reindeer. Go upstairs. It's August.
Freeze!
Oh, hey.
Oh, finally. Open door. Who ain't trying to kill me.
Oh, it's not yet.
You're trying to kill me too, right?
I'm gonna say no. I don't know. A guy walks in with the alien hand. What do you think?
From the looks of it, you got an eye for the finer things in life.
Hell yeah, alien gun, bitch. Open the door so I can kill you.
Open sesame.
Oh. Holy crap.
Here it is, Doc. The mother load.
Oh, yes, it is the mother load.
What can I say? I got an expensive tape.
Just grab all these bullets. Grab all these. Whatever it is. Grab all this. Grab all this. Oh, yes. Expensive, so...
Man, how cool is this?
It's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know if I should kill you, though, because you kind of did help me out with a lot of weapons. But... no, I'm not gonna kill you. You're cool. You live for now. Maybe I'll get mad and come back. So if they gave me all those bullets... In video game logic, that means I'm gonna fight a boss. They gave me full health, full bullets, everything's full. Look, everything's fully full. So now, cue the boss. Right? That's video game logic. Either that, or it's just, you know, it's just that time. What was that? Oh, I go down? What was the point of that? I could just went backwards. Oh, it's the ladders. Oh, okay. Huh. 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 Hello. Housekeeping. Housekeeping. Hello. Huh. I don't want to go that way. I'm scared. Take out that box like a boss. Hey, toilet. I don't know if I can go that way. Let me just see if I can. If I can't, most likely I gotta fall down the hole then. Why are you... Ah! Eat alien gun! Biatch! Oh, that's a homing gun.
Medic!
Medic! You stupid. Alright, I'm gonna go down the hole. Because I'm pretty sure I gotta go down the hole now. Down the hole. It's like Alice in the rabbit hole. Hello? Yeah, I did have to come down the hole. Beep, beep, beep. That's all, folks.
Yo, oh yeah? I'm tired of playing games.
So I'm gonna let Gordon kill me, too. Hello? Alright, I don't want to fall down. Okay, well, I can come up right here. So, I do have to come down. Fire. Fire. Ugh! Nothing there. Nothing over there. Oh, jump. Oh, yeah? Who's talking? Someone who wants to die, obviously. Is that Bell? Grand Bell. I gotta get in there. Get out of the way, bro. No one likes you. Damn, how did I lose that much life on one guy or two guys? They killed me that, like, they hurt me that much? It's kind of weird. Whatever. Wherever. Okay, so there is someone talking. Are they watching me? They just jelly because I got it. I hear him over there. Okay, maybe I don't have to come down because I don't see an exit. Yeah, I have to go back up then. Because I don't see an exit there. Unless I can open these doors somehow. Nope. Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh, whoa. Okay, come on.
Oh, jump! Ooh, yeah.
Made it. Nailed it. Parkour! Oh, yeah. Oh, Freeman's here! Eat alien gun, asshole! Why are you running? Why are you mad? Why are you mad? Blue screen of death. Ha! I fixed it. Hello? I hear walking. Or something. I thought I heard walking. I gotta take a crap. Scare the crap out of me. Buzzing. Okay, well, I guess I gotta do go down because I don't see a way out with up. I mean, I can't go back up now. Well, those guys are dead. Exit. There's the exit! Jumpity, jumpity, jump, jump. Oh, wait. Maybe, probably this way. Yep. Where did I jump to? See there? Oh, duh. There's the door. I always try to do these elaborate jumps and all this. It's just like, just look around a little bit. Get your posture together and jump in the freaking hole. But, oh, hello, Mr. Aliens. Yeah. Holy moly. That's no fair. They have the same gun as me. All right, I'm gonna need to get two types of guns. I'm gonna need to get this one and this one. Get Freeman. Get your mama. Man, that's pretty cool, this alien gun. I like it. Suck it! Ah! Let's health real quick. Oh, get on, son. Medic! Okay, see, guys, why don't you shoot at the alien and not the human? Because I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm trying to help you. Oh, let him fight. Fight. Oh, you're gonna get. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Oh, it's a sniper. Ah! Was that a sniper? You need a good old dose of this bad boy. Boom, shakalaka. Oh, yeah. Did I kill everybody? No, you won't. You guys always say that. Yeah, look at. Oh, yeah. Good job with the ass kicking. Douche nozzle. All right, let me get these rockets again, because Lord knows I'm going to need them. And this alien gun's so cool. I love it.
I like it. I have another.
What's that? Oh, flower. Thought it was a gun. Stupid me. Oh, ooh. There's a turret right there. Oh. Oh, what's up, sucker? I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
Yay. What's up?
You know, I'm gonna go revolver. Like a sir. Yep, I knew I should have looked at all my guns and reloaded them. I always do that. I always reload my guns. And the one time I don't reload it, there's weapons afoot or whatever. Oh, duh. See, look, I was gonna do a lab. What the hell is that thing? I'm trying to fire said missile. Ah, I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Vital signs critical.
You think their vital signs are critical? Hope I don't have to do the whole thing again. Ah, damn it, I do. All right, whatever. You guys are gonna get revolver. Great, two bullets at one time. Come on, big boy. Let's dance. Yeah, he's so tough now, huh? I'm taking you guys out with my revolver. I got shocked that it did. Gah! 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 Oh! Oh no, here comes recon or enforcements. I'm so scared. If you didn't know, I was being sarcastic. You bastards! Oh, snap-a-doodles. Oh! I'm out of bullets already? Oh man, these things are curving. It's like the Wanted. Not the Wanted, the movie Wanted. Oh. Look at him. Snap. Man, he looks like what's his name from at World's End? The tentacle face guy. Damn, forget his name. Squidface. Yeah, I'll just say Squidface. I don't know if that's his name, but I'll call him Squidface. He's a Squidward. He's like Squidward. I'll call him Squidward. What the hell was that? Oh, yeah, no, these guys are down here. I don't want to use that. Or... Guy is... Oh, look. Look, he's kneeling for me. Yeah, that's right. Kneel before Zarth. Kneel. Boom. Oh, man, this game's so awesome. All right, I'm putting my hand back up the alien butt. Alien butt and sub. Sub. Get to the tow missile. And one. Come on, load. Do I have to load it? I do have to load it. Take that. Man, this guy could take a shot. Alright, wait till his next shot. There we go. There it is. That's cool. I never had to load anything like that in an actual game. Oh, yeah. Boom, baby. That was awesome. Oh, first aid. Where? First aid in here? Oh, man. Let me load this just in case. Tight. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm going to end it there. That was a fun episode. I got the alien gun. Put my hand up alien's asses. But hope you guys enjoyed. I appreciate a like and a comment down in the comment section below. Tell me what you guys think. That's it. This is the Drama 1988 signing out for another Let's Play of Black Hand Up Alien Ass for Black Mesa.